So what do you think? You want to make an alliance? Cover our own asses?
I don't know if I can take you seriously or not.
I'm being 100% serious. Just, I can't make it obvious at all. Like, I'm carrying logs with you right now. It's gotta end.
Right.
Alright?
Alright.
Do you want to?
Yeah.
In the beginning, the flirting with Boston Rob was complete strategy for me. And on the other end, I thought it was complete strategy for him, too. And I'll admit, when I saw him building that shelter, he was pretty hot building that shelter. He's good at doing what he does. It's getting much easier and easier to flirt with Boston Rob, for sure.
If you're gonna kiss me now, because I'm not kissing you with nasty breath later on. Now you got wine breath.
Whoa.
Oh, you're so warm. This is what I think. You and me, Boston Rob will be on our side. So I'll vote out.
Little Rob, as I call him, he's smart.
He's too smart. That's why we need to get him out of here.
I smell you.
First person voted out of Shapira. Rob.
Rob and I came up with the idea to approach Rupert and Jenna. Tell them that, you know, we think we're on the outs. We think we're in trouble. We'll save you if you save us.
Me and I, you gotta look at me.
Sorry.
I'm cool with it. If you guys are
I'm
cool with
beautiful
it,
with
we have my word.
I'm beautiful with it.
Survivor's true test is if you're able to keep it together and keep each other happy, then you're good to go. Yeah, we've had bad days, we have our lows, but we have so many more highs. And that's what we concentrate on this tribe. We don't even think about our lows for very long. We always think about the highs. Definitely at first I was stringing him along. The flirting was a huge strategy in the beginning. But then I got caught up in it and feelings, you know, emerged. It's crazy because coming into this game, I never expected in a million years for this to ever happen. And actually I told myself that I wouldn't really let something like this happen, but I love having the comfort level of it, and I love that he, you know, keeps me warm at night, and he, you know, makes me feel safe out here. I can vent to him, complain to him about anything, and he won't hold it against me. You're not ever supposed to feel secure in this game, but with Rob and I feel 99.9% secure.
Amber is the only one to change tribes. You stay with Shapira, but your tribe members are all new.
Hi, guys.
Amber.
I'll show you around camp.
I definitely feel like I'm the one who got screwed in this whole situation. Oh, gosh, I was so mad. When Jeff held up the new pot full of buffs and we're all picking them out one by one, really the main thought that was going through my head was, let me just pull the same color that Rob pulls.
This is probably the most important challenge yet to me throughout the entire game, because I really feel that by winning this challenge, I'm either keeping my life going in the game of Survivor or ending my life in the game of Survivor.
Mogo Mogo's right, you win immunity. Congratulations.
We lost the immunity challenge, so now it's strategy. What am I gonna do? Right now, I'm just gonna try to make a lot of deals and promise them a longer time in the game if they promise me a longer time in the game.
In the end, it comes down to you, Lex, me, Rob, and Tom. That's what I think.
Ninth person voted out of Survivor All-Stars. Jerry, that's 3 votes, that's enough. Need to bring me a torch.
It is the merge color.
We got our work cut out for us because we have so many deals going along with so many people. We have deals with Lex and Kathy. We have deals with Rupert and Jenna. We have a deal with Big Tom. Who the hell knows what's going on with Alicia? It's just, it's insane. My mind is like freaking out right now.
Amber, you're first up. This is your sister Nicole, your niece Emma, and your parents.
Hi, Amber. Say hi, Aunt Amber. Did we miss you?
Look at the camera.
Yeah,
we love you.
Bye-bye.
Do you have a tight family?
A very tight family. I think they're probably worrying about me. Hoping that, you know, just taking it day by day and getting through.
Alicia's very emotional. And when something upsets her, she becomes a huge grump around the camp. She's just being a big baby about it. People are observing it. People are getting annoyed with it. People will vote you out sooner because they don't want to live with it.
12th person voted out of Survivor All-Stars, the 3rd member of our jury, Alicia. Amber, here's your mom, Cheryl. Come on in, Cheryl. Amber, get on that mat.
Shanna's talking about getting out. Jenna, I don't know necessarily if I'm gonna, you know, 100% go along with it, but I'm gonna entertain the idea because this is the All-Star. It's hardcore. You gotta play this game, I think, more intense than you did before.
13th person voted out of the tribe. Shanna.
Boston Rob, no trouble at all. Show me those keys. Congratulations. Yeah. Catch up truck, man. So here's the deal. We're gonna get in this truck. We're gonna drive down the beach. We're gonna head over to the Survivor Outdoor Drive-In Movie Theater.
Okay.
Not gonna be any fun by yourself. One person coming with you.
Gotta be Amber.
Really?
Second place and been with me from day one.
So it's Amber and Boston Rob at the drive-in movie theater.
Sounds good, Jeff.
Let's get in. Oh, wait, whoa. One more thing. There's one more thing. Come with me. One of the added benefits of being selected by Boston Rob, something for you, Amber.
Oh my God.
Are you serious?
Amber, right here. Another new car. Only this one's yours.
Thank you. No!
Malibu Max.
No. You just gave me a car. Do you realize?
You earned it.
Right on.
Yes!
No. Let's hit the movie. What's behind door number three, Jeff?
Oh my God! I'm so pumped! I can't really complain about my first date with Rob. You know, I was thinking about after the game, you know, wonder what we'll do. We'll probably go out to dinner, you know, maybe go to the movies. Maybe he'll bring me flowers, who knows? But on our first date, yeah, we did go to the movies. We did get some popcorn. And he gave me a car instead of flowers. Let's see, flowers, a car. I'll take the car.
I'm having an unbelievable time, you know that?
Me too.
Very sensitive today, huh?
It's because, you don't understand, I can taste the money. Do you realize how close we are?
Yeah.
Of course I'm stressed. It's $1 million. It's gonna change our lives.
Right. We're gonna be okay.
Tonight, Tribal Council is gonna be the ugliest Tribal Council we've had yet.
14th person voted out of Survivor All-Stars and the fifth member of our jury, Big Tom.
Yeah! Amber wins immunity! Yeah! Guaranteed final three!
I feel 99% sure that I'm going to the final two with Rob. But I have seen him turn on people out here. I have seen him break his word to people out here.
Clean up the attitude, will you?
I just can't help but feel nervous.
The 16th person voted out and the final member of our jury. Jenna.
To be able to spend 39 days now with a person who always makes you happy, always makes you feel completely safe in any situation, always makes you feel important and proud of yourself is just amazing. Hey.
What?
Well, I'll too. I came into this game and within the first couple of minutes, Rob and I had formed an alliance. And over the first couple of days, there was a lot of flirting going on, and it turned into something real. And now we have an amazing bond, and I'm so glad that that was my strategy in the beginning, because look what I ended up with. I came into the game saying that I knew it was going to be harder, because this time around, I was playing with people that I knew instead of just strangers. And, you know, I said, I didn't come out here to make friends. I didn't come out here to, gosh, you know, have a relationship with a guy. You know, I came out here to win $1 million, and little did I know, all these little bonuses came along with it. So I think the reason why I'm sitting here right now is luck, all of you guys for not voting me off, and because of my alliance with Rob. Those are the three things that got me here. I just want to let you know that I got out of this game what I really wanted to do, and I'm satisfied. I started this game out flirting with Rob as strategy, for sure. But early on in the game, within the first 10 days, I started developing feelings, and I started getting caught up in the security in him and the emotional support and just the way he made me feel. And I will tell you that, yes, I have a genuine relationship with Rob, and I definitely hope to continue our relationship afterwards.
What did you really do to get to the final two, and why should I give you my vote?
To get to the final two, I played this game the best way I know how. And honestly, that was taking it day by day. I faced a lot of obstacles in this game. Obviously, there was a time when my entire tribe was switched and I was the only one left from the original tribe. And I fought like hell to stay in the game. But I kept saying in my head that this is my second chance at $1 million. And so I guess the main reason why I think I played the game well is that I never lost my focus. I know it was very hard for you guys all to express your feelings and be completely honest with us. And so I just want you to know that in every answer that I gave tonight, I was completely honest with you. And if that's the most I can give to you tonight, you have it.
Well, you know what, Jeff? Regardless of what happens here tonight with the vote, I feel like I already won. I have the most special girl in the entire world sitting here right next to me. If you don't mind, I'd like to say something to her. Amber, we came a long way in this crazy game. I've seen you at your highest high and your lowest low. In between it all, we worked together as a team to accomplish so much. It was really crazy, and in the end, I ended up falling in love with you. You're the most amazing person I've ever met in my entire life, and I want to spend the rest of my life with you.
The winner of Survivor All-Stars.